Hello friends, welcome to this video on circles. So far, we have discussed about a number of properties of chords. Moving forward, we will discuss about chords and their distances from the center. In this session, we will specifically discuss about unequal chords and their distances from the center. Friends, let's draw a circle with radius 7 cm, whose center is O. If we take two points A and B on it, then the line segment AB will be called one of its chords. Can you tell how far is the chord AB situated from the center O? Let's understand it. Friends, we know that a line is made up of infinite points. Line segment AB is also made up of infinite points. And you can see that center O is not situated on line segment AB. To find the distance between them, if we join the infinite points on AB with the center O, then we will get infinite line segments of different lengths. Now, think which of these line segments will tell the distance between the center O and the chord AB. Friends, we can see that of all these line segments, perpendicular ON drawn from the center O to chord AB intersecting AB at point N has the shortest length. Can we draw a smaller line segment than ON? You can pause the video and try. You will see that we cannot draw a line segment smaller than perpendicular ON here. Friends, in mathematics, we define this shortest length ON as the distance between O and AB. So, now we can say that the length of a perpendicular drawn from a point on a line is the distance of that point from the line. For example, in this circle, the distance between center O and chord AB will be ON, which is perpendicular to chord AB. Friends, a circle can have infinite chords. When we are moving closer to the center, then the length of the chord increases, but its distance from the center decreases. We know that the diameter is the longest chord of the circle, which passes through the center. This means center O is located on the diameter, so the distance of the diameter from the center is zero. And you can check it. Let's understand this process through an activity. Draw a circle with radius 5 cm whose center is O and draw two chords MN and SP whose lengths are 6 cm and 8 cm respectively. Here, we have taken two unequal chords. Now, draw perpendiculars from the center on both these chords, which intersect MN at point C and SP at point D. Here, OC is the distance between the center and chord MN, and OD is the distance between the center and chord SP. You can see in the figure that OC is greater than OD. You can confirm this with the help of a scale. You can see that chord SP is greater than chord MN and chord MN is at a greater distance from the center than chord SP. Now, draw another chord PQ whose length is 9 cm. Friends, compared to chords SP and MN, what can you say about the distance of the chord PQ from the center? We can see that the chord PQ is closest to the center. You can also check it with the help of a scale. This means that the order of the distance of unequal chords from the center is just the opposite of the order of the length of chords. Therefore, the shorter the length of the chord, the more distant it is from the center, and the larger the chord, the closer it is to the center. Friends, that's all in this session. Today, we discussed about chords and their distances from the center. And unequal chords and their distances from the center. See you in the next video, in which we will discuss about equal chords and their distance from the center. Thank you.